Yellow, and we're here with more Lost Planet. Doing what we gotta do. We're gonna set up this drilling thing on the second site.
Drilled outside the lines or whatever. But how can I help if you won't explain it to me? What is this place?
Not a place. Nushi.
Nushi?
The name Saichi gave her. It means godlike Leviathan.
Source of pure tea energy.
No. The whole planet is the source. She purifies and provides to those who accept without taking. She is the engine, the organ by which all things of our world are brought into harmony.
Wait, so she's a harmonizer? Some giant organic harmonizer?
No. The technology Nushi inspired has long outlived those who ever knew her secret. But you're skipping ahead.
Go back a second. When I drilled, the Acrid attacked. Like antibodies defending a host. Which you knew. You'd seen that before. The frenzy that overran the first colony.
I was a scientist for Nevik. It was I who led Nevik's drills to her flesh. I knew she was alive. Yet in my ambition and arrogance, I let them drill regardless. Like any living thing, she fears. She angers, she hurts. Pierce her hide, will she not bleed? Stab her heart, will she not die? She deserved to be protected. And I failed her.
There are those who believe that pure tea energy could be the discovery that saves mankind. If we can find a way, as you did, to harvest it respectfully, what if Nushi could sustain the Earth? Look at the lives we could save!
You are young, Jim. You have the dreams of a soul untouched by malice. But respectfully is not Nevik's way. They would come to her with drills, and she would defend herself. And if she did not destroy them, they would surely destroy her. They would bleed this planet dry, and leave no trace of life. Jim, above all else, Nevik must never know about Nushi.
Okay. So I guess I don't have to worry about doing that. Actually, I should have fast traveled. I wasn't even paying attention. Shit. Thank you. All right. Oh, she's dead. Oh, well, look at that. Shit's about to hit the fan now. The Hulk is awakened.
They've declared war. We need your best hunters, preferably ones without children. This is gonna get bloody.
But what of our plan? To bring our people together, to
persuade... It's too late for that, Mira. It's them or us now.
For decades, I teach my people peace. And now you would have us march to war?
Roma's research is what led me to Nushi. Now Nevik has it, and it's only a matter of time.
Your men, your Corona's crew, they'll fight alongside us, won't they?
Can't count on that. Maybe if I had time to explain who you are. But I've been lying to them so long. It's best we leave them out of it.
Suppose we succeed. They will call for reinforcements. Return with greater numbers.
Yes, that's why step one is the relay. As long as his cruiser is grounded on EDN-3, Eisenberg needs the satellite relay to broadcast off-planet. So we're gonna need to blow it up.
Once you turn against your masters, how do you expect to ever see your family again? You would strand yourself here.
We don't destroy the cruiser, we commandeer it. Once we break Nevek's grip, we give everyone a choice to stay or go.
And once you go, how long before Nevik returns again to look for their lost?
Before we destroy the relay, we'll hack it. Use it to send a message. I've got an idea that should buy you another 50 years. The relay gambit doubles as a diversion. When Eisenberg sends troops to investigate, your forces will be ready to hijack the cruiser before they even think of returning it to orbit.
We will be ready.
Jim, I can handle the explosives, but I haven't a hacker skill.
On that part, we're gonna need a little help.
I am so in.
Really? But I haven't explained it.
I assumed it has something to do with the Snow Princess you've been hanging out with. It's cool, I saw her on your rig's video feed. I figured you'd explain it when the time was right. Jim, I know who I trust. I trust you. Say the word.
Gail Holden? You're a remarkable young man.
Nobody's ever called me a man before.
Probably because they thought you'd say that.
Uh-huh. My boy. I like the instant fucking teleportations we can do from cutscenes, but I can't just fucking fly over here.
Is this it? Is it time to go? Is it literally go time? Because right. Listen, man, there's no going back after this. You want to tie up any loose ends, maybe line up a few more upgrades, you better see to it before we get this party started.
Oh, nice. So we're about to finish this, guys.
Let's saddle up.
Let's
I'll
do
bring
it.
Up to speed on the way.
This is probably the finale, then. Yep, since we're just teleporting everywhere.
This Nushi thing is where pure tea energy comes from, and it heals flesh, and it somehow helped the colonists survive for 40 years?
Kid, if we pull this off, we'll have time to review the details on the way back to Earth.
Right, because then you and I, are going to hijack Eisenberg's ship and, like, not die.
Look, one step at a time. First, we got to make sure they can't call for backup, and make sure Nevik never wants to return to this planet. So you better be able to hack the relay.
You sure he's up there?
Oh my god.
Where did she come from?
She's stealthy. You'll get used to it.
There were no adults available.
Hey! You should talk.
None as smart. Or as loyal. Just trust me, alright?
Aww. He'll be tested soon enough.
What you got there?
An abundance of C4.
So dope. Dude, she has C4. Start the tram.
Hi, Gail. Nice to meet you. Welcome to Team Jim. My name is...
You talk strangely.
I'm asking your name, lady. Or girl... Woman, person?
Mira.
Mira. Mira. Is that Spanish? I don't know what
speeding.
To ask someone from another planet, okay? This is new. I thought I'd start with something basic, but apparently you guys haven't worked all that out yet. That's cool. It's only been 40 years. No hurry.
You talk very strangely.
Jim, is it me?
You're doing great, kid. Now here, when you wrangle the direct access, here's the thing to upload for broadcast. It's something I pieced together from distress calls I've been finding.
Sort of a we're all gonna die, stay away, whatever you do kind of thing?
That's the gist. Nevik didn't want to come back here at all till Braddock twisted their arm. We need to make sure it's too expensive to try a third time. If there's one thing we know Nevik will respect, it's their bottom line. And then we need to kill this channel before Eisenberg can tell them all about Nushi. They hear about a motherload of pure tea energy and they'll be back no matter what. Mira, all set with the explosives?
Yes. I've identified the critical supports in the structure. Should bring it right down.
Damn it, they're here. It wasn't supposed to be guarded.
Power offline.
They cut the power. We're stuck.
Then I'll get us unstuck. Take cover and sit tight.
Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Doesn't tell me. Cool. Wait, hold on. I don't think I have to go here. Alright. I guess I do have to go here.
Perimeter breach. Bridge hand sighted. Weapons free.
Reload, I guess.
Just remember what they did to Bonnie.
Oh my god.
system malfunction. Rebooting system. System online and ready.
See how huge those shotgun shells were?
Gale, Mira, reactivating the tram now.
Affirmative. I think you're supposed to say Roger. Jim does affirmative work too?
Just get up here.
Wow, grouchy. You think he just declared war on an interplanetary corporation? Wait, is this still on?
Jim, I threw him over the railing. He was not required, was he?
That's funny. I like jokes about killing me. Cool. I'm nervous. Are you guys nervous? God, I'm annoying at this altitude.
Take him to the relay station. Once you unlock the tram gate and retrieve your rig, I will descend on foot and cover our flank.
All right, just stay in touch and don't go too far. I want you close when it's time to plant the explosives.
Jim, we can do this, right?
Don't you worry.
Nice girl.
Yeah, I had a hunch you might think so.
Do you have a boyfriend, you think? Probably got a boyfriend.
Gail?
Yeah?
Maybe not the time.
Right. Focus. Okay, you're gonna need to grab your rig and orient the satellite dish.
Aw, damn it. Come on. And I bet you a fucking... like a huge monster's gonna come out.
Jim, reinforcements are turning up in numbers. I'm falling back.
Okay, so I'm gonna take that as my cue to hurry the hell up. Come on! Get out, stupid loading screen! Okay, hacking into the system. I haven't done this in a while, so bear with me. They're still using NepOS 9.2, which is super easy to backdoor. Just hold tight out there, make sure nobody sneaks up on me.
They are calling the tram back. We may have to find another way down. I am working my way back up to you.
Are we looking, Gale?
Dude, I just got here. I need a little time.
Jim, Nevik crews are inbound. I think they brought their whole army to stop us. Wait, it is passing us. Do you see it? Where could they be going? Jim, the tram is coming back up to you. Prepare yourself.
This is
worn
out,
Lauer. Oh my goodness.
Stand down.
And return to base in my custody.
Roche, you don't need to be getting mixed up in this.
Save it, Perron. Colonel Eisenberg told us all about what you're up to. collaborating with a faction of snow pirates
to sabotage our mission and
steal the T-Energy for yourself.
You believe that?
Don't try to deny it. We already found your friends. Their encampment is
under siege as we speak.
The cruiser. It is headed for our home.
It's all right, Mira. Go.
For what it's worth, this upload is working, I think. But without Mira, how do we blow things up?
Maybe looking at a change in priorities.
LaRoche, I have no beef with you. We don't have to do this.
I've seen you with my own eyes. Your secret meetings in the wilderness with them.
Braddock may not see you for what you are, but I do. Who do you think called Nevik down here, huh?
Oh, LaRoche, you dumb son of a bitch.
Enough!
After I cut your rig to scrap.
Remember, you brought this on yourself.
Come on, LaRoche, don't get bodied.
Don't make this any harder on yourself.
Open your eyes, LaRoche. They're playing you.
If you had nothing to hide, you'd surrender already.
Gail, where's his main generator?
Okay, on the 286s, it's behind his right clavicle. Go after his right shoulder.
You got me instead? All right, wait, so this...
Keep your distance. Use your winch. Shock him. Do something.
There you go.
Work, but try to grab his left shoulder and crack the casing to get out of comm unit.
Seriously?
I target his left shoulder, you're right. And smash it up to get to the comm unit. dude, loving the footwork, but try to grab his left shoulder and crack the casing to get at his comm unit.
Yeah, I'm trying to, dude.
I targeted the left shoulder, you're right. And smash it up to get to the comm unit. You fooled the entire crew, but not me. I've always known what you are.
I don't know what to say, man. You got issues.
The comm unit's exposed. Grab him and go to town on it. Defend my rig, will you? It would still never be as ugly as yours.
Is that really what you're concerned with right now? Seriously?
Lucky for you, Eisenberg wants you alive. But he said nothing about not hurting you very badly.
Yeah, okay. A, I try not to get hit by that, and B, take out the shielding on the hips. I got an idea how we can slow him down.
Let's see.
I'll kill you, you bearded bitch! I'll kill you!
once. I don't know why you hijacked me and made me help you, but I know you're not a killer, so just...
Good thinking, kid.
Just go help out your new friends and let us go. All right? You hear me?
Come on, Macho Man. Let's call Braddock. Get you home.
And that's how Gale bought himself a reprieve. But the Forgotten back at the camp, well, they weren't so lucky.
Oh no.
Mira, I'm at the camp. Come in. Mira, where are you?
Oh, damn it.
Floating rocks.
Jim, be careful. There's soldiers all over the place. Go ahead and stop them. Soichi fell back to his chambers. Find him before they do.
Come on. One more. All right. Yep, I can shoot right through it. Awesome.
Before we could launch our attack. But we were ready and better armed than they expected. They held the gate long enough for Patorti to lead the children to safety.
Most of the colony is falling back to the caves. The Nevik troopers are chasing them, but they'll find nothing. It's we that have to hide before they return.
Did Mira make it here?
Yeah. She was looking for her father.
The hell happened to the camera? Doing some weird ass rotations. Okay. Holy shit. But where do I go now? Here? Did this guy have like a key card or something? No, he's just dead. Is there an LB I think I can use here? Or... There it is. What? There you go.
This is it! He's here!
Twofer.
What you were hiding here. I'm a reasonable man. But the green here, he's more of a shoot first, ask questions of the bereaved parent later kind of guy. Your choice, but better to choose quickly.
Nothing! I will never yield!
I believe you.
No! Drop it, Peyton!
You're no righteous crusader, Colonel. Just a goddamn delusional murderer.
Since we have a stalemate, Peyton, you might rethink your position if you had all the facts.
Yeah, I can't wait for the next big lie Nevek's got cooked up for us.
Hun, I only have a second. The rioting spread is not safe here anymore. Some Nevek men are here. They're gonna take Hank and me into protective custody. Just wanted you to know we're okay. Don't worry about us, sweets. Love you.
You wouldn't. Which is it, Peyton? Tell me again what you think I am.
We are taking Jim Peyton into custody, having found him in collaboration with a faction of snow pirates seeking to undermine Nevek operations.
Prepare them for interrogation.
Start again. From the beginning.
Did he just give him acid? The fuck was going on?
You see, it uses the thermal energy itself as a resonator, which should make it especially effective on groups. See, to finish mapping the frequencies, it's delicate work, fraught with peril, but with time, I expect great results.
Interesting work, Dr. Kovach. But I don't imagine it'll take as long as...
No, don't!
Interesting work indeed.
I thought he had his fucking legs coming out of his shoulders.
That girl they're holding in my office. She's part of the Lost Colony, isn't she? There are survivors after all. All this time. Innocent souls stranded here so that I could live. And you kept this from me? You lied to me to protect them from harm.
I did. I'm sorry.
This is entirely premature. Whatever the nature of this Nushi entity, we need more time to study it. These notes from Dr. Roman are a fine enough start, but when may I speak with her?
I'm afraid she's KIA, Doctor. Deceased.
Deceased? But that undermines her productivity almost completely. That's a highly questionable personnel decision.
No one is bigger than the mission. Something you would all do well to remember.
What the hell's that beeping?
Oh, he left us here for me.
Jim, it's Braddock. Say nothing. There's not a lot of time, so listen carefully. They've had you on sodium varabarbital, but you should be coming out of the fog by now. It's a narco-synthetic twilight serum Nevik uses for interrogation. I don't know what you told Eisenberg, but assume you have no secrets left. Now I'm gonna get you out of there, but you have to do exactly as I say. Now, in about 30 seconds...
Phil, no. I can't. They've got Grace. They've got my son. I gave myself up to protect them.
Jim, if they get their way, nobody's safe. Don't worry. I have a plan for your family. I'm not letting any more innocent blood fall on my hands. If you've ever trusted me, you have to trust me now.
What plan? Tell me.
One step at a time. First, we spring you. Stand by.
Evacuation protocol initiated.
That shouldn't happen. Peyton, help me!
Now we're getting somewhere.
All right,
we're clear.
Another one. Come on, man. Okay, well, I'm here. Oh, I guess I gotta kill all these things. There's still another one? Here we go, buddy.
I must got a death wish.
He's escaping! Take him out!
So ecstatic for the fucking recoil. processing.
Hey, look, Jim's out.
This mean they cleared up that snow pirate nonsense?
Not exactly. Braddock looks like busted Gale. Me out. He's got a plan. Says you should all hightail it up to Delta Station, quick and quiet. Pass it along, okay?
Hang on, Jim. You don't look like you're falling back to Delta. If we're picking a fight here, I want in.
I don't think open rebellion against trained mercenaries is the plan. Let's try to avoid a bloodbath if we can. Get everybody to Delta. I'll see you there soon.
This is Frenchie. Your freelancer pal. There he is.
They were gonna kill me. I don't understand. After everything I did.
Yeah, you screwed up. But your family.
Awesome about his shared games. Good thing it's in my recording.
Phil, they've cut off access to this elevator. I'm gonna try the other one.
Let me go back. Maybe I can find other people, I guess. I'm supposed to do that. Oh, I'm stupid. What a waste of time. Come on! For once in your life, run like you want to.
Wants everyone at Delta Station.
Not till you're in the clear!
You sons of bitches are gonna regret the day you crossed this crew.
Nevik abandoned their last colony and they'll do the same to us.
The crew didn't stay alive as long as they did on this rock just to roll over for these pigs.
Alright guys, you guys wanna play with me? Get down. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Alright. Wow! Did you see him swerve on me? Oh, they can't just keep spawning. Why do they just keep spawning? Oh, I guess I gotta go this way. Well. Walk up, Peyton. Jesus. What the hell is she doing?
Hello, Jim. Were you coming to save me?
Maybe a little. You okay?
Not sure. I feel strange.
Nah, they drugged you. It'll pass. Listen, we need to get out of here. Can you run?
I don't know.
What'd they give her?
Sodium, something bad. Can you watch her?
Sure thing, kid. Go do what you gotta do.
Thanks,
Go
Birdie.
Do what you gotta
get
do.
Get yourself to Delta Station as soon as you can. Phil, she's free. What now? It's pandemonium over here.
Your rig. We need it for what's next.
Still a lot of bogeys between me and Gertie.
Time for phase three, then. Mayday, mayday, mayday. Corona's vessel is under attack by snow pirates. All Nevik units move in now. Repeat, all Nevik troops to Corona's vessel.
They just stopped spawning, okay.
Okay, now take the rig outside to the ravine. We've got work to do.
This is probably going to be a super special long episode because I can feel the ending and I'm not going to wait another week to fucking finish this. It's drying out, though, man. These guys are just dragging.
Hopefully, all of Eisenberg's men are massing on the Corona ship or on the Nevik cruiser docked to it. We've got to act fast before they smell the trap.
I don't know, boss. Even with the element of surprise, we don't have the manpower for a frontal assault.
I know, Jim. That's why we're scuttling the whole shebang. I've set charges at the key structural points, keeping the Corona stable. If it goes down, so does the cruiser. And so does Eisenberg and his whole wretched army.
Are you serious? Less effort to keep Coronas from falling into the ravine. Now we're gonna knock her down on purpose?
It's the only way to save our crew and the survivors from the first colony. But first, you're gonna have to destroy the moorings.
This feels pretty crazy wrong, boss.
Listen, Jim. There's no future for Coronas. I saw the writing on the wall when Eisenberg marched in that so-called snow pirate girl right in front of our crew. After all the lives they've been willing to sacrifice to keep their secrets, what's that tell you? My men mean nothing to them. Just more witnesses to a race. If I can't give you anything else, I owe you a fighting chance.
All right, it's done. That's all of them.
Good work, Jim. Now take the elevator up to Delta. Make sure everyone's safe.
Wait, aren't you at Delta too? I'll see you there, Phil. Right?
Jim, don't blame yourself for any of this. You were right to hide them from me. I couldn't have protected them. I couldn't even protect Bonnie. So much loss I could never undo. But I can do something.
What are you talking about, boss? Just meet me at Delta. We'll work everything out. Phil? Braddock, do you copy?
The fucking sound, like, come on. Like, you, all that rotating stuff makes some sounds. I don't know why people tell me cutting in and out and... I don't know. Now.
Boss, what's going on? Braddock, where are you?
I'm right where I need to be, Jim.
Braddock, what's that mean?
Kingfisher, squad's convened Corona side on your order. Nobody's here.
What? I did not give that order. Get out of there! Do you hear me? Get the hell out!
Forgive me.
Where's Braddock? Where's the old man?
He went down on the ship.
What? Why?
It was a ruse. He lured them in. The Nevek troops, they're all gone. He saved us.
Damn it, Braddock, why did you do that? You need to lie to me just one last time? How the hell are you gonna take care of my family now?
Jim?
Gracie.
Called in every last favor to get them free of Eisenberg. He gave her a choice. She insisted on coming here. I just had to be there to intercept the drop. Nice to see a plan work out for once.
Where's our little boy?
The snow cat, still groggy from the cry of sleep.
God, he's not even gonna recognize me. Look, Gracie, you know this place ain't safe. You shouldn't be here.
Shh. We're together now. We're gonna stay that way. You got it? Whatever comes, we're facing it together. No regrets.
There's so much to tell you.
Peyton! Peyton!
Doc, hang on.
Colonel Eisenberg is still at large. He knows all about Nushi. He's going there now. He's got a military rig and my revised prototype.
Wait, the Aigrid Go Berserk device? That can't be good.
He thinks he can use it to control Aigrid, resonating his signal through Nushi. Influencing Aigrid all over the planet.
But that's crazy, isn't it?
He won't be able to use all the frequencies at first, but through trial and error, I expect he'll figure out at least enough to kill us all. I'm gonna pass out now.
Gale, Mirror, get back to that satellite relay and blow it to hell.
Are you serious?
This place is ours to protect. Can't stop Eisenberg. Calling for backup is gonna be his first move. Go, now!
Home sweet home. Come back to me.
Always.
All right. We're already reaching an hour here. So I can end this finally.
Looks like I'm on the right track.
Better see this through.
What? Oh, he even went deeper? Let's go. I guess we're inside Nushi now.
Peyton? I know it's you out there. You can't think you have the element of surprise lumbering around in that thing. What do you call it, girly?
I know what you're trying to do, Colonel. It'll never work.
Your very presence here proves you know that's not true.
Wow.
He's moving slower. Jesus.
Thank you.
See how quickly it recharged? But I couldn't recharge like that during the LaRouche fight.
You're too late, Peyton. I've reached the heart of this creature. You're just in time for a demonstration.
I think we're gonna have to leave the rig behind for now.
The more time I have to work with this device Dr. Kovacs cooked up, the more I see its potential. Did you ever stop and listen to him explain his work? He used the T-energy itself as a resonator. And as you yourself told me, this Nushi may be the ultimate source of pure thermal energy. Sounds to me like the perfect antenna. Let's see. I believe if I do this...
Hopefully.
Your little alliance murdered my entire squad in an act of depraved terrorism. You took my men, my ship, my base. All I've got is my wits, my vital suit, this device, and now control of the A-Crib. You took my army. I'll summon a new one.
Those nerve bundles called the antibodies. Flying, shooting antibodies.
Colonel.
him away from the rig.
Dead yet.
Justify your means. I got a couple dead friends who disagree.
And I've got the souls of 100 men at the bottom of a ravine who would like to call you a hypocrite, but they're dead.
Before she stops drilling.
What is he doing? Come on. Attack me, bro. There you go. Thank you. Why is he stuck now? Are we kidding? There you go, asshole. Do something. This is not just fucking... Oh my lord. Move! Do something here, dude. I guess I can go repair my shitty rig. There you go, asshole. Gotta reload. Finally.
No defiant quips? Starting to sink in that you're not the triumphant hero? Surely you realize Nevik will come back for me.
Don't bank on it. I think you're dead.
I think I can figure out the relay once we're done here.
Maybe. Except Mira's blown the whole thing up by now.
You're bluffing. Without the relay, you'd be stuck here yourself.
Yeah. Home sweet home.
You got me angry. You got some fight in you. So did your scientist friend before I put her down.
What the fuck? Alright. It's cutscene shit so dumb. QuickTime events, we all love it. Oh my gosh. Really with this? I can't skip. Oh my lord, all over again. Because like watching the same shit over what? Again.
No defiant quips.
Can't wait to be done with this.
Starting to sink in that you're not the triumphant hero. Surely you realize Nevik will come back for me.
Don't bank on it. I think you're dead.
I think I can figure out the relay once we're done here.
Maybe. Except Mira's blown the whole thing up by now.
You're bluffing. Without the relay, you'd be stuck here yourself.
Yeah. Home sweet home.
Try this again.
He got some fight in you. So did your scientist friend before I put her down.
He's gonna go to the gun now. Where's your leg?
Days, losing more blood than a man should. Knew she was dead. I'd killed the giver of life. I didn't know if any of us could survive after that.
Jim? Jim? Honey, what happened?
Most of the remaining energy reserves they used up just healing me. Well, most of me. They were grateful. Said all debts were paid. But they didn't know the truth of what I'd done. Like Soyuichi before me, I dedicated myself to protecting those I'd endangered. And you know all about Gale and Mira. Together, they were unstoppable. They ran with their father's work and built the first harmonizers, mimicking Nushi, purifying base T energy to sustain and extend life. Thanks to them, we survived. But without Nushi around to maintain the climate, the whole planet was vulnerable to terraforming and all the nightmares that came with it. Even our best efforts couldn't keep this world a secret forever. Harmonizer tech was just another prize to fight over. By the time a Crimson Unity landed, it was a war without end. Gail took the fight to them. I tried to keep us secret and safe. But our struggles would go on for generations. A birthright of blood for our children. And our grandchildren.
I'm sorry this is the life you were born to. My fight ends today. May you live to see the end of this. Forgive me.
Please don't.
Jim, are you in here, mon ami?
Yes.
Roche?
They just colored their fucking hair. They don't look any older. Oh, Jim does.
Is he, If anyone's earned peace at last, it's him. Au revoir, my oldest friend. Don't worry, you've taught her well.
All grandfather's stories were now my own. My destiny, my own to shape. What if it could all be over? What if we could turn the tables and take this planet back? I have a plan.
So that last cuts, the last cutscene was like the most entertaining part. There was a war coming after that? That would've been cool to play through. Not fucking digging for T-energy the entire time. Want to exit the credits? Yes, I do. We already went for an hour and a half here. That was the finale, people. Lost Planet 3 is over. See you guys next week with another game. Don't know what it is yet, as always. But thanks for watching, and goodbye.